And now it's time for SpongeBob's big musical adventure. Patchy the Pirate is going to tell the kids the story. Ahoy, kids! I'm Patchy the Pirate, and this is my parrot, Potty. Squawk! Hello, kids. Squawk! Today, I'm going to tell the story about SpongeBob's big musical adventure. Right, Potty? Potty? Squawk! I have a book, Patchy. Here, you go. Thank you, Potty. Squawk! You're welcome. Let's see. SpongeBob's Big Musical Movie Adventure by Steven Hillenburg and narrated by me, Patchy the Pirate. Well, and now it's time for the story convent. Once upon a time, Bikini Bottom lives under a sea. One day, SpongeBob's house lives under the sea too. His name was SpongeBob SquarePants.
Hello, good morning, Bikini Bottom. Hi, my name is SpongeBob. Today, me and my friends and all the cartoon characters are putting up a big music show in my backyard. What do you think, Gary? Yeah, I think so too. Ding dong. Oh, sounds like somebody's at my door.
Hi, SpongeBob.
Hi, Patrick. Glad you could come again.
Thanks, buddy.
Come on in. Are you excited?
Hey, SpongeBob, are you excited about our big music show?
Oh, yeah. I can't wait to be in our music show. This is gonna be so fun.
Oh, SpongeBob, I wonder who else is at the door.
Let's see who else is here.
Coming.
Hello, everybody.
Hi, SpongeBob's friends.
Hi, SpongeBob.
Hi, Patrick.
Hi, SpongeBob.
Hi, Patrick. It's so good to see you again. Thanks, me boy.
Come on in.
Boy, we can't wait to be in the music show. I know, right? It's gonna be great. Hey, somebody else is here.
Let's see.
Hey, look.
It's the Rugrats and Arthur characters.
Hi, SpongeBob and Patrick.
Hey, SpongeBob. We can't wait to be in your music show.
I agree with Tommy. That's awesome to hear. Tommy, come on in. More guests.
Who's here?
This portion of Nickelodeon.
Look, Patrick, it's the Nickelodeon characters.
Hi, Nickelodeon characters.
Hi, SpongeBob. Hi, Patrick.
Thank you for inviting us, SpongeBob.
You're welcome, Lincoln. Come on in. Oh, somebody else is here. Who could that be?
Nick Parks sponsors Lunchtimes on Nick Jr.
It's the Nick Jr. characters.
Howdy, Nick Jr. characters.
Hi, SpongeBob. Hi, Patrick.
We can't wait to be in your music show, SpongeBob.
I agree with Dora and Blue.
Very awesome, Dora. Come on in. More guests.
Let's see who it is.
Chuck E. Cheese's. Proud supporter of PBS Kids.
Barnacles! It's the PBS Kids characters.
Hi, PBS Kids characters.
Hi, SpongeBob. Hi, Patrick.
Elmo can't wait to be in your music show, SpongeBob. That's very nice, Elmo.
Come on in.
Thanks, Patrick. Hey, more guests.
Raisha!
Chuck E. Cheese's is a proud sponsor of Playhouse Disney.
Hey, look, it's the Playhouse Disney characters.
Hello, Playhouse Disney characters.
Hi, SpongeBob. Hi, Patrick.
We can't wait to hot diggity dog in your big music show, SpongeBob. Very nice, Mickey. Come on in. Thanks, SpongeBob.
Oh, coming. Who could it be?
Pixar.
Oh my gosh, it's the Pixar characters.
Hey there, Pixar characters.
Hi, SpongeBob.
Hi, Patrick. Hi, Patrick.
We can't wait to be in your music show. Thanks a lot, Woody.
Come on in.
Oh, our last guest is here.
Who could it be?
I don't know. Patrick, let's see. Hey, look. It's Alex Bratton. Hi, Alex Bratton.
Hi, SpongeBob. Hi, Patrick.
I can't wait to sing in your show, SpongeBob. That's nice, Alex Bratton.
Come on in.
Thanks, Patrick. That's everyone. SpongeBob.
The big music show is today. You need to start getting ready.
Right. The big music show. The big music show. It's today. There's so much to do. We have to build a stage. We have to make our snacks. We have to make costumes. We need to rehearse. I don't think we can get everything done in time.
Huh?
Yeah, how are we going to do these things?
Hey, unless we could ask for help.
That's a great idea, Patrick. Will you help us get everything ready for SpongeBob's big music show? Sure, Patrick. We can help with everything. You will? Yeah, great. This calls for a song. Okay, hit it.
Today's the day. What kind of day? The kind of day. A day. For you can be anything you wanna be. Show! Let's go. We're having a show out in the backyard. All our friends will join along.
We can help with getting ready. We'll even help out with the songs.
We're gonna be
what we wanna be
at the show! Today's the day.
What kind of day?
The kind of day.
A day.
A day. For you can be anything you wanna be. Show!
Thanks, Blue. This is a list of all the things we need to do today.
Hey, SpongeBob. Yes, Patrick?
Don't forget about breakfast.
Breakfast? Do you see breakfast on our list?
See ya!
Oh, yeah, breakfast is the first one.
Pass me the granola.
I put it in a bowl.
pancakes,
berries,
and orange juice.
How about some toast? Toast is the most.
I love breakfast.
This is going to be the best music show ever.
Magic show? Did someone say magic show? I want to be in the magic show too. I'm going to go practice my magic tricks right now.
Great breakfast. Hey, SpongeBob, let's check breakfast off our list. That's a great idea, Patrick.
See, every time we do something on our list, we get to check it off. See, we've had our breakfast. Check. These are all the things we still need to do today. Make our costumes, build a stage, and make our snacks. Hey, will you help us check these things off when we do them?
Wow, we really have a lot of things to do before SpongeBob's music show. Hey, will you help us check these things off while we do them? Sure, Patrick. Oh, great. I'm looking forward to my to play my clarinet.
Does everyone know what they're going to sing about?
We know.
I'm singing about Texas, because that's where I want to live when I grow up. I'm going to sing about playing my clarinet, because that's my favorite instrument. I'm going to sing a song about fun. I'm singing about the best day ever. It's a good song. A good song? How's that going to work? I'll show you. Hold on a second. Okay, this is how it goes.
Mr. Sun came up and he smiled at me. Said it's gonna be a good one, just wait and see.
I get it, SpongeBob. What did you say?
I can't hear you.
SpongeBob, we can't understand what your singing is. Are you okay? Maybe you ought to take a drink of water. Is SpongeBob okay? Are you okay, me boy? Maybe his voice is not singing good.
I can't hear
SpongeBob. It's kind of hard to hear you, SpongeBob. Are you okay? What happened to your voice?
I don't know. It wasn't like this morning. And maybe it's because I've been singing the best day ever so much.
Maybe. That happens to me sometimes, too. Don't worry,
hey buddy.
I'm sure your
voice
will be
all
better
tomorrow. But Patrick, the show is today. SpongeBob's right.
What can he do? I don't think she can sing.
I don't think he can sing.
Yeah,
his voice
yeah,
is too low.
The show
low.
Is today.
Yeah. What are we gonna do?
Maybe I could do something else in the show.
Of course.
Yeah. Good thinking.
SpongeBob, but what? Let's see. What can SpongeBob do besides sing? I can dance.
That's it. That's what Tickety can do in the music show.
Oh, smart.
All right. Cool. Problem solved.
But guys, I have bad news. What's the bad news, SpongeBob? The bad news is I don't have a singing partner to sing with. Oh, don't worry, SpongeBob.
You can go on with a new partner.
An own partner? Right. That's a great idea. That's right. We can find my singing partner to sing in my Best Day Ever song. But SpongeBob, who can be your singing partner? Who? I don't know who. You know who? I don't know.
I don't know.
I don't know who either. Hey, let's ask Blue. Great idea, Patrick. Hey, Blue! Do you know who my singing partner could be?
Frog!
Stop. Hey, okay. We'll play Blue's Clues to figure out who should be my singing partner. I love Blue's Clues.
We are gonna play Blue's Clues, cause it's a real good game. Yeah.
Yeah. Do-do-do-do-do-do. So remember, everyone, Blue's Paw Print will be on the clues.
Blue's Clues.
And you know what? We better add finding SpongeBob's singing partner in our list of things to do. Three Blue's Clues will tell us who. Great idea, Patrick. Hey, SpongeBob, how do we get rid of this paw print? Let's see. I know. Watch this.
La, 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 la.
Wow! Your singing made the paw print turn into music notes. Yep, I have nice singing. Speaking of singing, hey SpongeBob, we need something for Blue's Clues. Oh, right, Patrick. To start playing Blue's Clues, we need our handy dandy...
Notebook.
Notebook, right. Let's go. Hi, side table. Hi, SpongeBob. Hey guys, what are you doing today? Well, today we're putting up a big music show in my own backyard. Wow, a music show! I've been in the music show once. Yeah? Remember how you felt shy, side table? Yeah, I remembered that I was shy, but I decided to join the gang and went on the show. Good one, side table. Yeah, good memories. Think, here's your notebook. Thanks, side table. You're welcome.
To play Blue's Clues, we gotta find
paw print!
Oh, a paw print, right. And that's our first
clue!
A clue?
A clue!
Then we put it in our
notebook.
Cause the Blue's Clues, Blue's Clues. We gotta find another paw print, that's the second clue. We put it in our notebook cause they're whose clues? Blue's Clues. We gotta find the last paw print, that's the third clue. We put it in our notebook cause they're Blue's Clues, Blue's Clues. You know what to do, sit down in a thinking chair and think. 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 Cause when we use our minds, take a step at a time, we can do anything.
You know, I can really tell we're gonna need your help today trying to figure out who should be my singing partner and getting everything done in time for the big show. That's right, SpongeBob. Will you help us? Sure, come on. Great. We are looking for Blue's Clues. We are looking for clues from Blue's. We are looking for Blue's Clues. Wonder where they are to figure out who should be SpongeBob's singing partner.
Thank you.
Hey guys, I'm putting up these posters to tell everyone about the show. Oh yeah, this is great. We're gonna put the stage right there. The whole neighborhood said they were coming. Yep. The whole neighborhood. Wow, we better keep looking for clues so that I have a singing partner before they get here. We are looking for Blue's Clues. We are looking for Blue's Clues. Why can't I ever find a clue like you? We are looking for Blue's Clues. What's the matter, SpongeBob? Why is it? How come I can never find the clues first? Good question. You know, just once. I'd like to find a clue first, you know. Just one time. What was that? I don't know, Patrick. Hey, look, I see a clue. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. I want to find a clue like you.
No, it's a clue!
Oh, you see a clue? On my tie?
A clue!
A clue? Where? Where's the clue? We don't see it.
On
it's
your...
on the robot. Oh, there's a clue on the robot. Wow, a robot is our first clue to who should be SpongeBob's singing partner. See, you're really good at finding clues. I wish SpongeBob was. Hey, we better write this robot clue in our handy dandy
notebook.
Notebook, right. So, a robot. First, we'll draw the robot's head, then its body, its arms, its legs, and there, a robot. So we're trying to figure out who should be SpongeBob's singing partner, and our first clue is a robot. Well, who do you think could be my singing partner in the big singing music partner show? In the big with music a show robot. With
our notebook.
Maybe your singing partner could be a robot.
Wow, maybe, but.
Wow, maybe. But we better find two more clues just to be sure. And we still have a lot to do. Now, where did you put that clipboard, Patrick? I had it a minute ago. Come on, you gotta see this trick. Come on.
I, the amazing Periwinkle, am about to perform one of my favorite tricks. I put this right here, and then I put this over here.
Oh, look, it's Periwinkle from next door. Hi, Periwinkle.
Oh, hi.
Where is my clip?
This over here. Okay, I'm ready. Say these magic words. Harry Pocus, Ocus, Crocus. Okay, now you say that with me.
Harry Pocus, Ocus, Crocus.
Watch this clipboard up, hero. Do you think Steve will like my magic trick? You do? I'm gonna go show him right now. Steve! Steve, where'd you go? I wanna show you my big magic trick so I can be in your big magic show.
Magic show? Did Periwinkle just say something about a magic show? Huh. Oh, he probably meant music show.
That's why.
Mira!
Hey! Look, it's our clipboard.
We found it.
How did I miss that? Okay. Let's take a look at our list. We had our breakfast. Check. We still have a lot to do. Make costumes, a stage, and snacks, and play Blue's Clues, and make up a song.
Steve, where are the hats? Will you help me find the hats?
Steve.
Okay.
Steve, I have something to ask you.
Okay.
Come on, Steve.
Steve.
I'm really gonna need your help again. Will you wait here with Side Table Drawer while I go check out those hats with Slippery? Okay?
Okay.
Okay.
Wow, wow.
I'll be right back.
Steve needs to hear I want to sing in the show. I'm ready to ask. He's got to know.
All right. This time, I'm gonna really do it. I'm going to tell Steve I want to sing in the show.
Whoa!
Steve's got a silly hat. Slippery's got a silly hat. Table's got a silly hat.
Steve, I want to do something in a music show.
Hey, that's a great idea, Side Table. What do you want to do?
I want to. I don't know.
Hey, I know. I have a part that's perfect for you.
You do?
Yeah. You know how you're a side table, right?
Right.
Well, you know how sometimes you hold things on top of tables, right?
Right.
Right. You could hold all our hats on top of your table.
That's what you could do.
That's a great idea, Steve.
All right.
See? You're a natural.
Thanks.
Side table gets to hold our hats.
Side table gets to hold our hats.
Being shy is also tough. Now I'm stuck holding the stuff. I'm not just a drawer. A fact that's ignored.
Steve! Hey, nice hats. Steve! What should we do with these paints?
Well, those paints would be great to...
Steve!
Me, Tyrone, Unique, Latasha, Austin, Lenny, Tuck, and Ming Ming.
Got a stethoscope and a police badge. What should I do with these props?
Oh, well, you could take those...
Steve, I have wood and a clothesline. What do we do?
Steve! Brushes?
Brushes?
Steve! What about these costumes?
Oh, you could put those... Magenta, green, we're here. And you brought more stuff.
Steve! What should we do with all this stuff?
I think Blue has an idea. So what is your idea, Blue? Oh, we can put these things together.
Yeah, when you put my stethoscope prop with my doctor's coat, it makes a doctor's costume.
This is a great idea. Now we have costumes. Let's go see what else goes together.
SpongeBob, me and Stephanie have some paper.
Paper? Paper will definitely be useful. What should we put together with that paper?
The scissors!
Scissors. That's perfect. Now you can cut that paper with those scissors. Good thinking.
Like a scissor cut paper.
Like butter needs a roll.
Like a song needs a maker.
Every spatula needs a bowl. A lamp, she needs a lamp.
Like a ladder needs a mailbox and a stamp, stamp, stamp.
Together. We're putting it together.
Brushes. What should we put together with these brushes?
Paints!
Paints! That's perfect.
Yeah, my brushes should go with your paint.
Now we can paint things.
Paints need a brush.
Like a doorknob needs a door. Like a race car needs to rush. Every robot needs an oar.
Like a singer needs to sing.
And
like our stage is missing something. Do you see what we could put together with our stage?
The curtain.
The curtain? Yeah, Magenta, you should put your curtain together with our stage. That's what it needs.
Every curtain needs a stage.
Like a sailboat needs a sail.
Every book needs a page.
Every hero needs a friend.
Like a fella needs his pants.
A dancer needs a song so he can
dance.
Together, we're putting it
Now we get to check things off our list. We made our costumes. Check. Our stage is ready. Check. So, what's next?
Snacks!
Yeah. We still have snacks to make. We gotta play Blue's Clues and make our song. It's a good thing we write all this stuff down.
Steve! Steve! There you are. I want to show you something.
Hey, Perry. What do you want to show us?
Excuse me, Steve. Where's the chocolate chips?
Oh, they're on the bottom shelf. Sorry, Periwinkle. Go ahead.
Perry? Pocus?
Where,
Ocus?
Steve?
Bottom shelf.
Perry? Pocus?
Where
Ocus,
did you say?
Bottom shelf.
Perry?
Where? Oh, no.
I better go see what's going on in the kitchen.
But you need to see my trick.
Will you wait here with Periwinkle while I go see what's going on in the kitchen?
Sure. We'll stay right here.
Great. Sorry, Periwinkle. I'll be right back.
Okay. Okay. Do you want to see another magic trick?
Yes.
Perry, perfect. I, the amazing Periwinkle, will make this knob disappear. Nothing up my fur. Nothing behind my ears. Ready? Say the magic words. Perry Pocus Ocus Crocus.
Perry Pocus Ocus Crocus.
Look! I did it! I made it disappear. I am the amazing Periwinkle. This is my best trick ever. I gotta show Steve. Steve, where are you? I gotta show you something.
Hey, guys, look. I see a clue.
Yep, we found them on the bottom shelf. Chocolate chips.
There's a clue!
What? Did something happen out here I should know about?
A clue!
A clue!
It's a clue, isn't it? Okay, just wait. I'll be right there. Okay, where is that clue? Ooh.
Right there.
No, I...
It's right behind you.
Huh? Where? Wait. I can't find it. Do you see it?
Right there.
Oh, yeah. It's right there. You know, I'd like to be able to find a clue once, just once, like you. Oh well, maybe next time. Hey, you know what we need? Our handy-dandy?
Notebook.
Notebook. You know what? I left it over there. Wait right here. I'll be right back.
Steve? 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 Why'd Steve leave? I know he'd like my tricks, if I could only show him.
Okay, so what is this clue?
A knob.
A knob, right. First an oval, then a line around like this. There, a knob. So, what was our first clue?
Notebook.
Right. Our notebook. And now, our second clue is a knob. So, who could be Blue's singing partner with a notebook?
Maybe SpongeBob's singing partner is a robot. That's why Blue and White.
Yeah, maybe. But I think we better find our last clue to figure this out before the big music show, which is really soon. Come on.
How do they look? Looks delicious.
All right, so... what do we have
Where
to do
I put
next?
These apples?
Oh, great idea, Blue.
Hope everyone likes
it. We can look at our list, see what we have to do next. So, we had our breakfast, check. We made our costumes, check. Our stage is ready, check.
The cookies are done.
We made our snacks, check.
We still have to play Blue's Clues to find out who Blue's singing partner should be, but we already found two clues, so we're getting pretty close. We have our song. Is there a check by our song?
No.
Nope. No. Hey, we still have to make up a song that we can sing in the big music show. What, you have another idea? Blue's always thinking. Hey, is that a page of music? A page of music is a perfect place for us to make up our song.
Come on, everyone.
Blue skadoo, we can too. Hey, what's that noise? There it is again. Where's that noise coming from?
The keyboard.
Oh, this keyboard. You're right. This keyboard is making music. Hey, maybe we can use this keyboard to make our song for the big music show.
Good idea, Miss Pa.
No. How about,
ba ba da ba ba da ba da ah da ba da ba da di ya da.
Yeah, keep playing. You're doing great.
Wow. You're good. Hi, I'm Steve, and this is my friend.
Hey, I'm G-Clef, so you're trying to make a little song, huh?
Well, yeah, but it's not going so well.
Well, you're doing the right thing.
Really?
Absolutely. You started off with the notes. That's an excellent place to begin.
Notes? Oh. Oh, you mean these sounds are notes.
You got that right, Steve. Meet my friends, the notes.
Hello.
Hey, howdy.
Hi.
Hey, how's it going?
What you doing down there?
Oh, we're just trying to make up a song.
A song?
May
a song?
I want to be in a song. Please, may I be in a song?
What's the song for?
It's for a big music show we're doing in our backyard.
I've been in a lot of songs, Steve. You want to pick me.
Pick me, Steve. Come on,
pick
Steve.
Pick you,
me.
But,
pick me. No, pick me, pick me.
How do we choose?
Let me break this down for you, Steve.
Time to get ready. Come on.
First, you start by picking notes that you like. Some notes are high, and some notes are low. Sing it with me, Steve.
Sing it? Sure. Will you sing this with me?
Yeah!
Great. Some notes are... What?
High!
High, right. Where are the high notes on this keyboard?
There!
So... Some notes are
high.
And some notes are what?
Low.
Oh, yeah, right.
Low.
Where are the
low notes
on this keyboard?
There, right there.
And some notes are...
No.
Put two notes together. Yeah.
That's a harmony. Who knows where they'll go?
Notes. Okay, let's pick some notes for our song. Sounds great. We have our notes.
You have
Wow, that's great.
All right.
Bee-bop-bay. Bee-bop-bay. Bee-bop-bay.
Yeah. Ooh, all right now.
You know, I still think it needs something else.
That was beautiful, Steve. You made some great rhythms.
I made rhythms?
Yes, you did. Every song's got a rhythm, Steve. You just have to know how to use it. I'll show you. Clap. Now rest. That means wait. Great. Now let's try this. Rest, clap, clap. Rest, clap. Rest, clap, clap. Rest, clap.
Hey, clap with us.
Excellent, Steve. Now try to keep up with this.
Boom, chicka, booty, boom, boom, chicka, booty.
Rhythm takes the music
and makes it all move.
Makes it all move.
You gotta have rhythm if you want things to groove.
Oh, yeah.
Make your notes short.
And it makes your notes long.
Long, 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 long.
Or it lets your notes rest. 1, 2, 3, 4.
At any point in your song.
Hey, this is great. Let's try it again.
And makes it all move.
Makes it all move.
You gotta have rhythm if you want things to groove.
Want things to groove.
Make your notes short.
And it makes your notes long.
Long, 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 long.
Or it lets your notes rest. 1, 2, 3, 4.
At any point in your song. Chick-a-boom, chick-a-boom.
So, rhythm makes your notes
short.
Short, right. Or it makes your notes what?
Long.
Long. Yeah, rhythm. Short and long. I like it.
How about some rhythm for us? I can't wait to have some rhythm.
I love rhythm. The rhythm. You gotta have some rhythm.
Yeah, let's pick a rhythm for our song. No, no.
Not quite, but it's close.
It's getting there, it's getting there.
No,
Hang in there, Steve.
Almost, Steve, it's almost there.
You're closer than you think.
Ooh, I like that one. I like that one.
Oh, yeah, great job, Steve.
Yeah, this rhythm's great. Beep-bop-bay. But I still think it needs something else.
What you need, Steve, is tempo.
Tempo?
A tempo is all about how fast or slow a song goes. It's like this.
Oh, like a train.
Exactly. Be a train with me.
Guys.
Boom. 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 Boom, boom,
yeah,
boom,
your tempo might be slow. Take your time as you go. Like a train that's a leaving from the station. Or it might speed up a little at a time. Now the train's going fast, chug, chug, chugging down the line. There's a ton of choices, however you go. It's about fast and slow. When it comes to tempo, yeah. All right.
Cool. So, what is tempo all about? 'Cause it's about fast and slow, right, 'cause it's about fast and slow when it comes to tempo. Cool. Let's add some tempo to our song.
Yeah, tempo, that's my favorite part.
Gotta have some tempo.
I love tempo.
Yeah, let's pick a tempo for our song. No, it's too slow.
Oh, almost. Ooh.
I like that one.
You're a natural.
Beep-bop-bay.
Nice job.
So, we picked our notes. We have a rhythm. Now we have a tempo. Let's sing our song. Ready? Beep-bop-bay, 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 beep-bop-bay. I like it. I really do. But maybe it needs a little something else. Excuse me, Mr. Clef. We still feel like our song needs a little something.
It surely does, Steve.
Well, we picked our notes. We decided on a rhythm, and we chose a tempo.
Yes, but you still need one more thing. Now you got the pieces, but they don't make a whole. In order to make music, you have got to give it soul.
Soul?
Yeah. Reach down deep inside you and pull up something real. And that's what makes it special, something you can feel. You hear me?
Oh, yeah.
All right. Try that, Steve. Reach down deep inside and give your song some heart and soul.
Well, if this is going to be our song, then you need to add your heart and soul, too. You ready? Okay. Repeat after me. Okay. Hey, hey.
Hey, hey.
Shoo-ba-dee-ay.
Shoo-ba-dee-ay.
A beep-bop-bay.
Beep-bop-bay.
Hey, hey.
Hey, hey.
We did it. We made up our song.
I knew you could do it.
Well, I can't say where it comes from, but when you sing.
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 There it is. Music makes me move. Makes me happy. Got the groove. When you hear it, if you feel it, the music is in you. Get the spirit.
Hey, hey.
Hey, hey.
Shoo-ba-dee-day.
Shoo-ba-dee-day.
Beep-bop-bay.
Ah, beep-bop-bay.
Hey, hey.
Hey, hey. I can't say where it comes from, but when you sing, sing, there it is. More than the notes, you've got to give something from inside you.
Something from inside you.
More than the words, that spirit and soul, make it your own. Here it comes. Now y'all listen to me. Music makes me move, makes me happy, got the groove. When you hear it, if you feel it, the music is in you, got the spirit.
Hey, hey.
Hey, hey.
A shoobity day.
A shoobity day, yeah.
Beep bop bay.
Ah, beep bop bay.
Hey, hey.
Hey, hey. I can't say where it comes from, but when you say, sing, there it is. You know what? I can't say where it comes from, but when you sing, sing, there it is. Oh, I like this myself. But yeah, I can't say where it comes from, but when you sing, sing, there it is.
Bye, G. Clef.
Bye, Steve.
Thanks. Hey, we made up our song. I feel a lot better. Right, Blue? Let's check this off our list. We made up our song. Check. we still have one more thing left to do. We still have to play Blue's Clues. We gotta find our last clue to find a partner.
SpongeBob.
Yeah, I think you're right. Where's
Maybe this
Clem?
Time I'll find the clue myself.
Over there.
Come on.
Yeah, I see some.
Steve, room. Steve, there you are.
Where should I put this chair?
Right here. I need to show you something.
A little to the right.
Well, what do you want to show us, Periwinkle?
Don't move. Just
perfect.
Put let me go get it.
Over here.
Steve, come quick!
Wow! Oh no!
Come on, Steve!
I better go see what's going on. Will you wait here and tell Periwinkle where I went? Great, thanks.
Behold my magic bag of tricks! Now for my first trick, I will... Steve? Steve? Did Steve leave again? Steve's so busy. I'll never get to show him any of my magic tricks.
I'm really gonna need your help. We've got a very serious situation over there with Slippery. Will you help us? Great. Hang on, Slippery.
Like a captain on a boat.
Slippery. Are you all right?
Steve, I keep slipping. Let me try again. Like a captain of a... Whoa! On a rolling... Whoa! Steve, what if I slip on stage during the music show?
That's a good question. I don't know.
I know. When something goes wrong... Don't give up.
Good idea, Miguel.
Yeah, when Tickety couldn't sing, did that stop her?
No.
Exactly. She went on and found something else to do. So, when something goes wrong, don't give up.
Just go on.
I can do that.
If something goes wrong, I won't give up. I'll go on.
All right, way to go. Great job, Slippery.
You were great.
Hey, guys. Yeah, SpongeBob? I really want a singing partner right now.
Don't worry, Blue. We'll find you a partner so you can go on, too. As soon as Steve finds the third clue.
I better find that third clue.
Steve, the neighbors are coming.
What, the neighbors? Already?
Yeah, look.
Oh, the neighbors. Already. We have to go find the third clue.
Steve, you need to collect your tickets.
Well, we can't do it. We gotta find a third clue. Can't you do it?
I can't do it. I gotta practice my jokes.
Well, somebody's gotta do it. Somebody's gotta collect the tickets while we look for the clue.
I'm so excited to be here.
I know who could do it. Side table, you don't have to hold those hats anymore.
I don't?
Nope. I've got something else for you to do.
You do?
Yep. It's another job. You're perfect for it. Come with me.
What kind of job, Steve?
La 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 la.
Okay, so here's my idea. You know how you're a side table drawer, right?
Right.
Right. And you know how sometimes drawers hold things, right?
Right.
Right. Well, this is what I was thinking. You could stand by this post and collect everyone's tickets for the show and hold them in your drawer. What do you think? Think you can do that job?
I guess so.
Thanks, side table. Cool. Come on. Now we better find that third clue. Fast.
I'm not just a drawer. I could do so much more.
These things never start on time.
Here you go. One ticket. Enjoy the show.
Okay. This is it. This is my chance to find a clue. I'm gonna find the third clue. I'm gonna find that third clue.
Hi, Steve. Have you found that third clue yet?
No. I'm still looking. I'm still looking for the third clue, I wonder.
Hi, Steve. What's the third clue?
Yeah, have you found it yet?
No. Actually, haven't found it yet. Still haven't found the third clue. Right. Still looking.
Hey, Steve. Did you hear the one about the guy who was taking a really long time to find a clue? Oops. Sorry.
I'm still trying to find a third clue.
Hi, Steve. You need to find that clue soon, because Blue needs a partner real bad.
I know Blue needs to find a singing partner for the big show, but I can't find the clue.
What if I never find the clue? I'm not as good at that as you. I feel like giving up.
What should I do?
When something goes wrong,
don't give up, just go on.
I just gotta keep on.
Don't give up, just go on.
Do you really think I can do it? Do you really think I can find the clue?
Of course you
I know
girl
you can
do it.
Don't give up.
Yeah, I won't give up. I'll go on. I can find that clue. Are you with me?
Yes,
I know.
Come on.
It's true, yes, it's true. When things went wrong, you know I didn't give up until I found my...
I really did it. I found my very first clue. Okay, all right. You know what we need? We need our handy dandy
notebook,
right? Cause I found the third clue, and you gotta draw the clues in the notebook. All right, our third clue is a drawer. So, a rectangle for the front, and lines for the sides, and the back, and a curve for the handle. A drawer. Hey, we have all three clues. That means we just have to figure out who should be Blue's singing partner and the music show can go on. We're ready to sit in our...
thinking chair!
Thinking chair. Let's go.
Hi, Steve.
Hi, hey, how are you?
I didn't know you were going to be here.
Hey, big guy.
I'm Steve.
Hi, how you doing?
I can't wait.
When's the show starting?
Okay, now that we're in our thinking chair, let's think. So, trying to figure out who should be Blue's singing partner. And our clues are notebook, a knob, and a drawer. So, hey, I have a notebook. Maybe it's me.
Wait, Terry,
wait,
you're
I don't
not
have
like
a
Blue.
Knob.
Why?
Or a drawer. Well, some drawers have knobs. Yeah. But then what about the notebook?
Maybe
the notebook could go in the drawer. Who do we know who has a drawer with a knob and holds our notebook.
Side table drawer.
Side table drawer. Yeah, side table drawer has a drawer with a knob, and she holds our notebook. Blue, is that who you want to be your partner? Side table drawer? We just figured out Blue's clues. 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 Cause we're really smart. Ooh. Right, Blue? Now we get to check this off our list. We played Blue's Clues and figured out who should be Blue's singing partner in the big music show. Check. Hey, look at that. We finished everything on our list. That means the big music show can go on. Hey, side table, guess what? We figured out the side table. Oh, she's collecting tickets. Well, let's go tell side table drawer that Blue wants to be her partner in the big music show. Come on. Hey, everybody, guess what? I found the third clue.
Wow.
You did?
Yeah, and we figured out Blue's clues and everything.
Who is it?
It's side table drawer.
Side table drawer.
Let's go tell her.
Yeah, let's go. I can't believe it.
Side table drawer.
She's going to be so excited.
Side table drawer.
Wait a minute. Where's side table drawer?
Where'd she go?
Wasn't she right here?
Side table drawer is missing.
We've got to find her.
Yeah, we better split up and look for
Jenny Whitman.
Yeah, I'll look in the front yard.
We'll look by the sand table and the slide.
We'll look in the bedroom.
And the bathroom.
Yeah.
That's a great idea.
Great, Blue and I will go check behind the stage. And why don't
you... Steve! There you are. Are you ready to see my trick now?
Periwinkle, we can't look at your trick right now. Side table drawer is missing, and we gotta find her right away. Will you help us?
Oh. If we find side table, then can you look at my trick?
Of course.
Okay.
Okay, great. Can you go with Periwinkle and check in the backyard? Great. All right, everyone. Let's meet back here in a few minutes.
Let's go find side table drawer. When we find side table drawer, then I can show Steve my magic tricks. Are you looking? Remember to yell out if you see her. Come on. Side table, I gotta find you so I can show Steve my magic tricks. You see her yet? Where are you, side table?
Side table drawer.
What?
It's side table.
Side table drawer. Yeah.
Hey, side table. Why are you over here all alone?
Hi, Periwinkle. I'm sad because I'm not going to sing in the show. I never told Steve that I wanted to.
I know how you feel. Steve never got to see any of my magic tricks.
I could sing, I know I could. I'm more than a drawer, I'm not just wood. I want to be in the show, but they'll never know.
I really like your singing, side table.
You do?
Really?
Do you like my singing, too?
Really? Do you think I should tell Steve I want to sing in the show? All right. This time, I'm really going to do it. I'm going to tell Steve I want to sing in the show. Side table, wait! I have a great idea for a magic trick. I'll make you appear, and then everyone can hear you sing your song.
Oh, okay.
Quick, hide under my cape.
I'm gonna sing, I'm gonna ask. Steve's gonna see my magic at last.
Okay, I need you to yell,
going on?
Steve, watch this! You're gonna see my best trick ever!
Right? Yeah, but Perry,
trust me, you wanna see this trick. Just say the magic words. Harry Pocus Hocus Crocus!
Harry Pocus Hocus Crocus!
My table drawer coming to focus! Ta-da!
Side table!
I just wanna sing in the show.
Well, I just didn't know.
I just wanted to.
You just wanted to sing.
I never forget. Now I never forget my alphabet.
In the show!
Woo! Side table, that's why we were looking for you. Blue wants you to be her singing partner.
Really? Blue's singing partner?
Yeah, really. Periwinkle, that was a fantastic trick. Now that we have Side Table Drawer, we can go on with the big music show.
Music show? You mean magic show?
No, it's a music show!
Oh, a music show? Is it really a music show?
Yes.
Yeah, a music show. You know, we're gonna sing some songs.
Do some dances.
Tell some jokes.
And wear costumes.
You know. Me. A music show.
Music show? I thought we were having a magic show. Singing? I don't want to sing. Periwinkle disappeared.
Perry?
What?
Don't give up. Maybe there's something else you can do.
Steve, what's going on back here? Steve, what's going on back here? When is your show gonna start?
I wonder what's going on.
Hey, are we ready to go on?
I can't go on just yet. I forgot to practice my clarinet.
I don't have my money yet. Spun bought me on ice and need more practice.
Oh no! Where'd you put the animals?
What are you gonna do?
Yeah, what can we do?
Spun bought!
We need more time.
We're almost ready. You know, just making a few last minute things to do.
We want the show! We want the show! We want the show!
Hurry up, Steve.
We can't wait. We want the show!
Okay, we need more time. Who could go out right now while we finish getting ready?
Periwinkle!
Yeah!
Periwinkle.
Of course!
Yeah, Periwinkle. He could do his tricks.
Excellent idea.
That's a great idea. Periwinkle, will you go do your magic tricks while we finish getting ready?
Me? Do my magic tricks? I'd love to!
Great! Periwinkle can entertain the audience while we finish getting ready backstage.
Yeah!
That way he can be in the show too.
Come on!
Yeah!
Nice goal, Periwinkle.
Bear!
You and me!
Of course!
And so SpongeBob, Patrick, his friends, the whole characters, and Alex Bratton put on their big music show and began performing on stage. And they lived happily ever after. The end. Squawk! That's a very nice story, Patchy. Squawk! Oh, thanks, Potty. And we hope you liked the story, too. Me and Potty have to go. But we hope you enjoyed the music show. Bye-bye! Squawk! Bye! And so that was SpongeBob's big musical adventure. We hope you enjoy singing the songs from Bikini Bottom and to SpongeBob SquarePants. And bye-bye! See you later!